Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to study maths. Very interesting subject. Wow! In maths, we are going to learn about more and less. The comparison between more and less. We compare objects on the basis of sizes, weight, length, and height. Now, let's learn object on the basis of their quantity or numbers. When we have objects, one is more in quantity and other is less in quantity. So let's see objects and study. Let's see objects. This box has more sweets and this box has less sweets. More, less. This plate has more biscuits and this plate has less biscuits. This jar has more water and this jar has less water. This long branch has more birds and this short branch has less birds. Now students, you will understand that what is more and what is less. So in your home you have to learn the difference between more and less. Okay class, bye bye, take care.